And I, Emmy Smith, do claim, blame, decree, prophesy, redeem, declare, command, demand that I, Emmy Smith, do have, maintain, and hold total and complete health, longevity, vitality, energy, endurance, flexibility, and strength. I have no fibroids, growths, abnormalities, or tumors anywhere inside my body. I have no allergies. I'm not allergic to anything. I have outstanding immunity. I never get sick. I have totally healthy blood protein levels, blood sugar levels, hormones, body mass index, and blood work across the board. I have totally healthy lungs, trachea, areola, bronchial tubes, nasal passages, breathing capacity, sinus cavities, clear drive, and allergy-free by the resurrected blood of Christ. And I deem the times in the 1990s when I had total clean health, and joint vitality, energy, endurance, flexibility, and strength. I had no fibroids, growths, abnormalities, or tumors anywhere inside my body. I had a much healthier body mass index, and I had no gagging, coughing, hawking, or spitting, post-mortem drip. And I redeemed those times by every means necessary, any means necessary in health. By the fire of God, proud of the spirit and blood of Jesus Christ, my Lord. And I claim to be free, prophets, I redeemed the collective man to man. They'll have totally healthy blood, lungs, organs, uterus, fallopian tubes, breasts, ovaries, reproductive system, kidneys, liver, pancreas, gallbladder, body system, muscle, bones, marrow, and heart. And I redeemed the time to the 1990s when I had total complete health, longevity, vitality, energy, endurance, flexibility, and strength. I had no fibroids, growths, abnormalities, or tumors. I had a much healthier body mass index in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I claim to be free. Prophets, I redeem the court, command, demand, and proclaim that I initially had a much, I claim to be free. Prophets, I claim to free, prophets, I redeem the clear command, and my body's word meant to be to repel it. To all levels and forms of allergies, acne, asthma, AIDS, cancer, inflammation, post-nasal drip, sinusitis, exhaustion, fatigue, dizziness, pain, fibers, growths, abnormalities, and tumors, in Jesus' name. And I go to Yahweh God only in the blood, behind the blood, through the blood, underneath the blood of Jesus, the Christ of Nazareth. And I beseech and pray and harass Yahweh God only through the blood of Christ to obliterate, eradicate, and annihilate every spirit contract. Main assigned to me, Amy Smith, from every time period, everyone. No. Main and made, past, present, and future. Aim and assigned to the illness, death, demise, incarceration, isolation, rejection, barrenness, obesity, sugar, diabetes, high blood pressure, cancer, AIDS, inflammation, post-nasal drip, fibrous growth, abnormalities, and tumors, rejection, isolation, barrenness, unmarriedness, singleness, and unmarriedness be burned, broken, and destroyed by the fire of God, power of the Holy Spirit, Lord of Jesus Christ, Nazareth, and by my will be done in Jesus' name. And to break, eradicate, and destroy every generation curse, generation stronghold, generation soul tie, great alien lizard, reptilian, foreign reaper, human spirit, monitoring spirit, zoo spirit, voodoo spirit, witchcraft spirit, isolation spirit, spirit of obesity, sugar diabetes, high blood pressure, cancer, AIDS, inflammation, post-nasal drip, sinusitis, be burned, broken, and destroyed by the fire, power of the Holy Spirit, blood of Jesus Christ, and life in Jesus' name. And every spirit aiming a sign to attack my family and friends, and every spirit in this sign attack the mind, body, spirit, and soul of my family and friends to cause illness, death, demise, trauma, and turmoil, to cause the cancer and the assault on the body of Butch, JT, Miss Jennings, and please anyone else, and I'm fearless to be burned, broken, and destroyed by the fire of God, power of the Holy Spirit, and blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And every spirit in this sign to keep faith from being a fire spewing woman of God, and be burned, broken, destroyed by the fire of God, power of the Holy Spirit and blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And every spirit aimed assigned to keep me single, alone, destitute, barren, rejected, isolated, unmarried, to be burned, broken, and destroyed by the fire of God, power of the Holy Spirit and blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And every spirit aimed assigned to attack my finance, my income, my social security disability, rental payment, and to block and to hinder the floodgates from busting open for donations from YouTube, Facebook, meetup.com, my email, to be burned, broken, and destroyed by the fire of God, power of the Holy Spirit, and blood of Jesus Christ, Mother. And every spirit of aim and assigned to attack the mind, body, spirit, and spirit of peace of mind and sanity. It's peace of mind and sanity of the tenants, neighbors, family, friends, co-workers, non-profits, ministers, my mind, body, spirit, and my peace of mind and sanity, and to cause some type of ridiculous down horn and irresponsibility, thieving line. And away from me, Jesus, which we burn. To me, Jesus, in the church, we burn broken and destroyed by the fire of God, power of the Spirit, and blood of Jesus Christ. And every spirit aimed at a sign to attack the walls, ceiling, floors, windows, doors, atmosphere, wires, pipes, electric plumbing, gas structure, and foundation, and appliances of this entire building, basement, and garage, be bound and dealt with by the fire of God, power of the Spirit, and blood of Jesus Christ. And every spirit aimed at a sign to attack the circles, a fellowship, entrance, sponsors. scholarships, mentor sponsorships, grants based in partnership with Grand Brooklyn and Detroit by the Fire God College for a blood group specialized. An area spirit in the sign, to attack my mind, body, spirit, self-love, exhaustion, fatigue, business pain, distraction, frustration, depression, hindrances, obstacles, prevent me from doing these verbal affirmations. Exercising, stretching, doing weights, working my books, working my music, and working on circles that do burn, broken, and destroyed by the fire of God. Power of the Holy Spirit, blood of Jesus Christ, Nazareth. And every spirit in this line cause allergies, apnea, asthma, AIDS, cancer, inflammation, close nasal drip, sinusitis, exhaustion, fatigue, dizziness, pain, fibroids, growths, abnormalities, and tumors. Burn, broken, and destroyed by the fire of God. Power of the Holy Spirit, and blood of Jesus Christ, Nazareth. And I claim to decree, prophesy, redeem, declare, command, demand that the circles age will grow, work prosper, right, we get dedicated, passionate volunteers, interns, sponsors, work city students, grants, donations, and partnerships. We'll get the money to finish this apartment, clean a garage door, art space, meeting lounge, a skylight, full bath, swinging bed, work city office manager. And we'll get the money and the partnerships to successfully acquire the property, 35 Malta Avenue, Boston Spot, and a revamp and rebuild it from the top down and bottom up with four bright, sunny spaces, modern lofts with skylights and balconies on the top floor, two large, spacious, modern apartments with patios and a manicured backyard on the bottom floor, a large, spacious, one-bedroom apartment with Timothy Hepburn on the main floor that has the bathroom set up just like here with the large, spacious walk-in closet, a sleek, cozy, modern hotel, motel-style bedroom with a platform bed and storage underneath, two petite modern nightstands, a flat screen TV, a sleek modern petite chest of drawers, this table and two chairs, a bright, spacious, modern eat-in kitchen with lots of storage space, and a cozy, bright, cozy den attached to the circle's edge, handicap accessible art space exhibit lounge with swinging bed and attached manicure parking lot, as well as successfully launched a Circle's Edge open mic book signing, prospective art exhibit fundraiser tour, where Timothy Hepburn is a well-paid realtor, manager, and driver, and I am speaking a well-paid realtor, passenger, representative in Jesus' name. And I claim to create props, I redeem the collective man demand that I am speaking indeed, redeem the times of the 1990s when I took complete health and better vitality, energy, endurance, flexibility, and strength. I had no fiber, switch, abnormalities, or tumors, and I had a much healthier body mass index in Jesus' name. And I redeem those times by every means necessary, any means necessary, and health by the fire of God, power of the Holy Spirit, blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, by doing these verbal affirmations, exercising, stretching, doing weights. And I will work on my book, edit my book, publish my book, practice my vocals, record my vocals, record my CD, produce my CD, and get a book of music deal, have a slamming, amazing CD, exercise line, music video, PSA, a merchandise line, an exercise. I will get a book of music deal, have a slamming amazing CD, exercise video, music video, merchandise line, and PSA in Jesus' name. I claim to him to pre all of this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Amen.